Y'all, I hate being in a rush. I really do. Hate being in a rush, let me tell you. Because I realize I have to get gas. I feel super ashy. And I'm just like, okay. So it's like 4 o'clock and I need to go. Mind you, I have to go to someplace that's like 20 minutes away right now. Not even 20, like 25 minutes. And there and back is somewhere further. So I'm pushing it and I have to be there at 4:30. I'm pushing it. It's just so much. I had to wait for somebody to come to the house to do some work and they came really late. So you know, when you have your day off, it's like everything happens on that day off, and it's just like, what the heck? Bro, like, go. All right, I don't know if I can do the car vlogs because that might see me a little road rage, and it's gonna be not cute. They got a Taco Bell right here, and it's just wonderful because Taco Bell, I love Taco Bell. And now I don't have to drive years. Now all I need is a Wendy's. I shouldn't be excited about any of this stuff because I should stop eating all this stuff. For real. Especially because it's just cheese and all stuff like that. I can't eat cheese. But can I get 20 regular? 20 regular?
Regular.
Yes. Alright. Back in business. Brothers, they never used to give me the game because they used to just have like wrestling games and stuff, and I'll just always want to customize the wrestlers.
Wow.
So every time I got the control, it was a wrap.
Control? Like, no. Yeah, you was probably doing boring stuff. That's why I didn't want to play.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh,
little luggage. Thank you. I wonder who was the person that I follow.
What, that thing?
No, the American and PR thing. Oh, it's that. He's dropping his.
Marketing and communications consultant, and most of my career has been working with large companies like Sony, or what I've been doing for most of my career is marketing and communications. And thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me. Hi guys, I'm Cammie Crawford. I am a former Miss Teen USA, so I was Miss Teen USA 2010. I've been modeling for the past 4 years, and I've been a TV host for a long time. My name is Savannah Britt, and I'm a public relations guru. I have my own firm called GP and Britt Public Relations, and my firm focuses on fashion, entertainment, and lifestyle PR.
Just a regular girl from Brooklyn. I have, my brand is called The Candy Shop. I'm an entrepreneur.